off all the fog, you know what I mean? Yeah, you're doing pretty good with it though, man. Yeah, see this phone, it's trying to focus on the fog and not you. There we go. Heck yeah. My phone, focus, you some bitch. Probably won't. Alright, let's go outside. Hey, you want to hold the camera for a minute while I get the forklift out? She's already doing the old good old recording.
Let's do this.
I freaking threw the red windshield frame on. I got the gate off it. I'm going to build doors because those doors, the half doors are so good. I already got the sheet metal. I'm just going to build like a sheet metal door for it and weld it. You know what I mean?
Hell yeah.
I mean, if this thing's going to sit in the woods, we got to angle it up. So this is how quick we roll around here.
Dress part Jeep. Interesting.
I think pull it up a little.
Yeah.
Dinosaur got a hold of it?
Hell yeah. Oh boy. What could possibly go wrong? Hell yeah.
Then maybe we'll push it down a little bit?
Yeah, or go back with it a tiny bit.
Just don't want to pull the fork off.
Right. Buckling down here too. It's actually looking pretty good. Yeah, it looks good. Dude, try to do three right next to each other. Like claw marks. Losing weight.
They're nice and twisted up.
Oh yeah. Try and come in this way at it. You get run over by pisser. There you go. Just watch the motor. Crazy.
Forklift ain't really doing what I thought it would do, though.
Right?
You hood latch on there. What do you think, Randy? Look like a dinosaur fit it? Randy don't know what the hell to do.
Keep doing that, there's not going to be anything left. Hell yeah. Nah, I think they're about shot.
Hey, that should work, right?
Hell yeah.
I don't want to ruin the fork,
but... Right?